years ago, singer Tina Cousins was unknown, but that changed when DJ Sash asked her to record Mysterious Time. And these are mysterious times. Well, she's now gone solo and releasing her second single, Forever, from her debut album, Killin' Time. I know I'm losing you, but I just can't.
Yeah, I mean, everybody thinks, basically, that I did Mysterious Times and then really thought, oh, you know, I'll bring a single out and then get signed. But it really wasn't like that. I mean, I've been signed really now for about 2.5 years. It's not been one of those things that's gone, you know, it's been quite a slow process for me. And Killing Time, which was the last single here in Britain, was out about, I think probably about 2 years ago, and it was quite big. And basically, he was touring, heard Killing Time on the radio, loved the song, went and bought the CD, and rung up my record company and said, you know, if I wrote Tina's song, would she come and sing it? It's much more up-tempo and sort of, I would say, harder hitting probably than Killing Time, the single before, was. It's one of those ones you get on the dance floor and strut your stuff too, definitely. And I kept telling, you know, the record company, this is a single, this is a single. And they've finally sort of taken it on board. It was finally good to actually get somewhere with some warmth, because all the other videos I've done, the Sash video is actually in a wind tunnel in Bedford. And I was quite upset about that, because the one before, for La Primavera Ferreira, had been in Hawaii. So it was torture, though, because they wouldn't let me sunbathe at all. They're horrible people. If you're watching, they were all walking around in little bikinis and things and sunbathing right in front of me, I think, just to rub my nose in it a bit. Why do lovers have to leave?